On the ice, representing the Republic of South Africa, Marion Papka.
Marion, 15 years old, born in France. This is her first junior Grand Prix season. She's coached and choreographed by Barbara Ann Hawks, skating her short program this afternoon to Someone in the Crowd from the soundtrack of La La Land.
Medication, the answer's always yes. A little chance encounter could be the one you've waited for. Just squeeze a bit more. Tonight we're on a mission. Tonight's the casting call. If this is the real audition,
oh God, help us all.
You make the right impression, then everybody knows your name. We're in the first place.
Well, Marion has such a charming smile and carried it most of the way through the program. Had a lot of concentration on some aspects, which took her a little bit out of performance. Take a look at some of the elements. Double axel certainly was beautiful. We'll look at the technique on that. Starts out with the triple salchow, not very tight in the air, and a little under rotated here. Not too bad, actually. It's tighter than I thought, but not quick enough. Didn't get all the way around. Watch the pullback, arms and free leg lift her way up in the air. That was a big double axel, beautifully done. Some nice turns right up into the double flip, hands over the head, solid landing. And then the layback spin right at the end of the performance. And as these young skaters gain confidence so they don't have to think about where their feet are or their next step, then their performance comes way up. They can perform in the upper body and skate in the lower body. But in the beginning, as you're just learning the difficult elements, your mind is so focused on so many details, it's hard to keep that performance all the way through. She had moments of charming, look at that beautiful smile she has there, charming performance and moments of concentration, completely normal here, and she'll get better as time goes on.
This verse, please, full of money and Papka.
Short Pro Cup scores.